study Pythagoras theorem to. Most of our students, they don't understand what is Pythagoras theorem. If they ask them what is Pythagoras theorem, they say it's base square plus height square is hypotenuse square. But it is not actually, this is not a statement of Pythagoras theorem. I tell you, if you simply write base square plus height square is equal to hypotenuse square, do you know why it is square? That is not explained by saying this statement. So there is a different statement for Pythagoras theorem, which itself explains what is Pythagoras theorem. Statement has to be in such a way that explains Pythagoras theorem. I'll explain you why it is square. Why there is not like a base cube plus height cube equal to hypotenuse cube. Or why there is not like base plus height equal to hypotenuse. Because there is a statement of Pythagoras theorem is like this. Basically, it is given like, suppose this is your height equal to 12 centimeters. Base is supposed to say 5 centimeters. You know very well this has to be 13 centimeters. But how do you get it as a 13 centimeter? Now, Pythagoras theorem says, your statement says like this. Area of a square on base, we take 5 as side of a square, we draw square on base. You know what will be area of this square on base by taking 5 as side of a square? Will be 25, that is 5 square, is it? Same way, what will be area of a square by taking height as side of a square, this will be 12, so it has to be 12 square, that will be how much? 144. If you now draw a square on a hypotenuse, by taking hypotenuse as the side of a square, this will give you 13 square, which is same as 169. So Pythagoras theorem states like this. Sum of the area of a square on base and square on height will give you area of square on hypotenuse. And you know area of a square is given by sec square. That is the reason in Pythagoras theorem we get base square plus height square equal to hypotenuse square. So the statement of Pythagoras theorem is like this. It is not base square plus height square equal to hypotenuse square. It has to be like this. Area of square on base plus area of square on height is nothing but equal to area of square on hypotenuse. That way we write it as AB square plus BC square is equal to AC square. Now in this case AB square is your 12 square, BC square is your 25 square, which will give you 144 plus 25, which is equal to 169. Which is nothing but length AC square. So this is how you get Pythagoras theorem.